Not that way. Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
The Morgul blade.
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the cat. Admit it.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. Was nearby. We're sure of it.
Wait, spiders, they're all over me.
Die, worm.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
I thought
Olobs
couldn't go out in sunlight.
No, no, no! Over here!
You're
dead! Oh! We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort of...
The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Golem. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is are coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgoth! Says the Glob who's afraid of spiderlings! Never should have told you that!
Get him up!
I hope one of those Gondorian raiders destroys their luck on us! Who's
that?
Top! There!
After him!
I'd eaten one of them big spider legs.
We're close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Maybe I should give it a go.
You.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You will obey!
The
war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking me to the Eagle than he ever could.
I followed through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed. You're not taking this seriously! Ta-da!
Hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idrulan customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minasithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.